Alright, what's up guys, welcome to another video. As you can see, we're playing another prequel to Breath of the Wild, Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. That's its full title. I'm just gonna refer it to as Age of Calamity if I'm gonna ever talk about it. But anyway, wait, it seems like, did I already start a file on this? Oh, I thought I didn't start a profile on this. Oh well, I'll just start a new one. So I'll just make it hard. I think I did normal last time I played this game. I haven't played in a while. But, yeah. These are the settings I'm gonna go with. I don't want to do very hard, because I don't want it to be, like, blatant, like, frustrating or anything. But, those are the settings. Oh good, I can change them later, okay.
Thank you. Listen well, soldiers of Hyrule. In our long history, we have scarcely faced a threat of this magnitude. The years have passed quickly since Calamity Ganon's revival was prophesied. Yes, we have unearthed the divine beasts and filled volumes with our knowledge of ancient relics. But a barricade of books will not protect us. Because this way surges a horde like we have never faced before. Even now, the enemy is clawing for our throat. For Hyrule Castle itself. We must exterminate the monsters roaming Hyrule Field. Thus, we'll begin our renewed effort to stop the Calamity. Here, now, go forth! And be brave for your kingdom!
Alright, so this first battle, it's a push-up. Attack like this, dodge like that, I think you use X to paraglide. No, it's that. I think you use X when you're running, you use it to shield surf, if I'm not wrong. Yeah, I was wrong. It's been a while since I played this. Like the early game, it's a pushover, and like after that, it's actually difficult.
Right. Right.
So what you need to do now is defeat this mob. Not that strong. It's over there, okay. Now is take back three particular outposts. Regular ones won't do. Like the red outposts, like you have to go to like the yellow glow. That's how it works. So we can skip this one entirely.
Yeah!
Where like out. This is the one. so now I've now this is what I was saying. Now you're supposed to beat the fire wizard. Good luck, Info, on defeating that thing. Found the right way to go, and I'm thinking, why don't I just help him out right now? Yeah, like, why not? Alright, good. Alright, so I found out where to go. Now we just got fighting all those. And that's not good. Go to this. Has it been? Quest hasn't decided yet. And now it's decided. Hard thing to do is just blow up this, back. all we gotta do now is just kill the three mobs. It shouldn't be too hard. Alright, now one more to go. I'm really scared because I only have one heart. I don't think I've ever done that level, but that was clever, and that's something you can do. Oh wait, he's not dead yet? How is he not dead? That got me worried.
Sure.
That got me really worried. Hey, you beat the first level.
Good.
Now, I'll just stop talking and let you watch the cutscenes after. Then I'll end the video.
An inexplicable guardian. And a mysterious tower. I hate to say it, but we have little hope of figuring this out on our own.
Hey, what are you? No, stop right there!
Each of you has served your kingdom admirably.
You made it! I'm glad you're safe, Impa.
Yes, Your Highness. And I've received the Sheikah Slate from Pora.
The Sheikah Slate conveyed the Little Guardian's purpose. This anomalous visitor had traveled from a future of ruin, a time in the midst of the Calamity, to save Princess Zelda. Impa proposed recruiting Pura and Robbie, renowned researchers of ancient technology, to study the Guardian and investigate the mysterious tower that had appeared on Hyrule Field. King Rome of Hyrule gave his assent.